Paul was weary on his journey, his body frail and weak. The apostle knew the end was near as he dipped his pen in ink. He wrote, "Timothy, my son, I have fought the fight of faith. Carry on what I've begun, but most of all I pray.
Preach the word, preach the cross, preach redemption to a lost and dying world. Lift your voice unashamed of the gospel of his name until all have heard.
Preach the word." Paul and Timothy are gone, but the letter still remains. And the mission that was written down calls out to us today. Lift the name of Jesus higher until the whole world knows the story of amazing grace. We are messengers of hope.
Preach the word, preach the cross, preach redemption to a lost and dying world. Lift your voice unashamed of the gospel of his name. Preach the word, preach the cross, preach redemption to a lost and dying world. Shame of the gospel of his name until all have heard.
Preach the word,
preach the word,
preach the word,
preach the word,
preach the cross, preach redemption to a lost and dying. Your voice unashamed of the gospel of his name until all have heard.
Preach the word,
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 preach the word.